You're watching Minity Maths. We are going to look at the different types of triangles and their properties. Subscribe to our channel for weekly maths videos. Triangles are three-sided shapes. There are four types: right-angled, equilateral, isosceles, and scalene triangles. Right-angled triangles have an angle of 90 degrees. The side opposite the right angle is the hypotenuse. This is the longest side. Equilateral triangles have three equal sides. Three equal angles. And three lines of symmetry. Because all angles in a triangle add up to 180 degrees, each angle in an equilateral triangle will be equal to 60 degrees. We can also show the fact that all sides are equal by using these little lines to mark each side. Isosceles triangles have two equal sides, which again are often indicated by these lines. They also have two equal angles at the base, named base angles. The remaining angle is called the apex angle. Isosceles triangles also have one line of symmetry. Finally, a scalene triangle has no equal sides and no equal angles. It also does not have any lines of symmetry. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Check out our channel for more videos like this.